an open day with some students that have come to visit this university, Universidad CEU Cardenal Herrera, from all over the world. Some people want to study nursing, others medicine, others dentistry, others physiotherapy or pharmacy. We show them the faculty, the staff rooms, a lecture room, a lab, the advanced simulation center, some of the clinical facilities that we have.
Amazing. It looks grand. It looks exactly how I imagined it, or even better.
And I've come to visit a few universities, and this is by far the one I've been most impressed with.
It's a very high-ranked university, prestigious university.
Il y a de très bonnes infrastructures, c'est très très beau.
Oh, I love it. It's so modern. Everything you guys said, it was built 2 years ago, right? This it was renovated. Yeah, you guys said it's really nice, super modern.
And now what the students are doing are attending either a classroom, which is the case here, or some of the practicals depending on the degree of their choice. The idea is that they can come and see a normal day at university.